That is the only, like, that is the only expectation. The Lord loves you. The Lord Jesus Christ loves you. So all we need, all we're expecting from you today is just for the acceptance. Hallelujah. The Lord is our Savior. He has carried your disease. It doesn't matter the disease you're having in your body right now. The Lord Jesus Christ is more than enough to carry your disease. He's more than enough to heal your diseases. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I don't know where you are right now. I don't know how you're listening to me right now. The Lord Jesus Christ is here right now to heal you from all the diseases. The Lord Jesus Christ is here right now to carry your sorrows. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. All you know, all you need to do this afternoon is just to come to him. Hallelujah. The Lord is waiting for you. The Lord is expecting you. The Lord doesn't count sins. The moment you come here this day, the moment you accept the Lord Jesus Christ as your Lord and your Savior, he forgives all your sins. Hallelujah. It doesn't matter the number of years that you have been sinning. It doesn't matter the number of years that you have been going around with iniquities. Once you accept him today, the Lord Jesus Christ will forgive you and your sins will be forgiven. All the sins of the past will be erased. Hallelujah.